Panama will start with possession at their 5. Orlando Castro, quarterback for Panama, her pass complete to Leslie Del Cid. Gain of 6, second down. Marlene Hernandez across the midfield stripe. First down, Panama. Intended for Del Cid, incomplete. Reception inside the 10-yard line to the 9. Third down, Panama. Pressured by number 12, Rebecca Linda. Fourth down for Panama, last play of the series, 4 points. Third down and 5. Flores' pass intercepted by number 44, Anna Paula De Leon. Penalty flag on the play. Is caught by Sylvia Contreras. Rick and Lindsay Del C with the reception to the 13 and second down.
Flores
pass complete to Leslie Nelson. Nebraska midfield strike, first down. Pass is dropped by Monica Longo. Flores pass complete to Sylvia Contreras. To the 7-yard line, third down. Pass to the end zone intended for Contreras is incomplete. Penalty flags on the play. No penalty on the play, fourth down from the 16. Flores pass to the end zone, incomplete, defense by Arlene Hernandez. Turnover on downs, Panama at the 5-yard line. Orlando Castro throws complete to Tatiana Dos Santos. Gain of 10, second down. Castro to Hernandez. Gain of 9, third down and 1. Castro's pass caught by Hernandez out of bounds at the 14. First down, Panama. Pass is caught by Ayin Rodriguez to the 8, second down. Hernandez with a catch inside the five. Third down. Pass is complete. Fourth down and goal for Panama. Turnover on downs. Mexico takes possession at the five. Scoreless game with 3:42 to go in the first half. Deanna Flores throws complete to Monica Rungel. To the 15. Flores pass caught by Andrea Delgadillo. Third down and two. Flores pass is incomplete. Pressured by Maria Gallimore. Flores pass is caught by Mungo. Across the midfield stripe, first down, Mexico.
Thank you. clock.
43 seconds. 43.
No.
Flores pass incomplete. Intended for Pamela Reyes. Fourth down and goal from the 10. Timeout, Mexico.
West side.
Mexico starts with possession. Yeah, Flores' pass is incomplete and intended for Andrea Delgadillo. To Pamela Reyes. To the 16-yard line of Panama, first down, Mexico. Contact is the call against the offense. Replay the 1-point try from the 15-yard line. Pass is caught by Hernandez to the 20. Third down and 5. Castro's pass is caught by Delcini. Cross the midfield strike to the 21. First down, Panama. Pass is complete to Ayin Rodriguez. Stop is made by Anna Rojano. Second down at the 13. Complete to Reyes. Tackle made by Del C. Fourth down and 11. Pass is incomplete. Intended for Rungel. Penalty flag on the play. Illegal contact is the penalty against the defense. Penalty moves the ball to the 20-yard line in Panama. First down, Mexico. Hey, Stop by for the middle wrist. Inside the 10, second down.
Thank you.
pass is incomplete and intended for Contreras. Thank you. Yeah, Hunter Flores Ramirez with a touchdown pass to Jennifer Silva. One-point try to follow. Castro's pass complete to Angela Evans to the 13-yard line, second down. Castro's pass is complete to Tatiana Dos Santos. Cross midfield, first down, Panama. Castro complete to Evans. To the 17-yard line, second down. Intended for Evans, incomplete.